Manufacturing's EX60 horizontal baler may be right for you. Responding to a distinct need in the recycling industry for a single ram horizontal baler, XL Manufacturing has used cutting edge technology to design and produce this all new machine, all with the specific needs of a recycler in mind. When compared to other closed-end single-ram balers, the EX60 horizontal baler has some distinct advantages, and in some areas can even outperform far more expensive open-end single-ram balers. Bales without fluffing or shredding. Simulating the baling process of large 2-ram horizontal balers, the EX60 is able to bale virtually all types of paper with no fluffing or shredding. Instead of tying bales the long way, bales are tied off around the short dimension the same way as a 2-ram baler. This feature allows the EX60 to bale virtually all types of paper, office paper, newspaper, and magazines without the aid of a fluffer or shredder. Full chamber penetration. Conventional closed-end balers have difficulty baling cans, but not the EX60. Its unique design results in overall platen penetration of a full 32 inches, far greater than the 6 to 8 inches typical of other balers. This eliminates plastic expansion into the charge area and results in complete compaction of tin. Cans and plastic are baled with ease in bales of 1,000 pounds for plastic and 1,250 pounds for tin. Baling flexibility. With the EX60, switching from paper, plastic, or cans is easy. The unique ejector pedal system allows the operator to eject bales completely from the machine as they are made. It isn't necessary to start a second bale in order to eject the first. Since switching materials is such a simple process, the EX60 gives you real flexibility. Large feed opening. Besides being the most compact horizontal baler on the market, only 12 feet long and 6 feet wide, the EX60 has a four-sided shear blade and an extra-large feed opening. At 54 by 35 inches, loading is fast and easy. Quality components. By using only the highest quality components and cutting-edge technology, XL Manufacturing is able to offer you a horizontal baler designed with the special needs of recycling centers in mind. Built to perform. To optimize the baler's performance, a 20-horsepower Lincoln motor turns a 34-gallon oil gear pressure compensating piston pump. In addition, the EX60 is equipped with 2 6-inch cylinders with a 3.5-inch hardened chrome rod, 105-gallon oil reservoir, and all Allen Bradley electrical components. Built with a 3/4-inch steel floor, 3/8-inch steel sidewalls, and a door constructed of 1/2-inch and 3/8-inch structural tubing, the EX60 will withstand years of use. Give us your specifications. Besides providing what should be the industry standard for balers, XL Manufacturing designs and builds custom feed conveyors, hoppers, and sorting systems, all in-house at our manufacturing facility. At XL, we'll work to your specifications and are committed to helping you meet the needs of your business. Paper baling without fluffing or shredding. Flexibility. chamber penetration. Compact size. Highest quality. After considering all its advantages, the XL model EX60 is the recycler's only real choice. At XL Manufacturing, we're here to help make your business a success. For more information, call us today at area code 507-932-4680 or use our toll-free number 1-800-475-8812.